Heroin, fentanyl, and opioids grip our community.
Maybe it's just a phase.
It doesn't seem to have time for us anymore.
Prevention and treatment can make a difference.
Don't continue like this. It's destroying the family.
She's just not making the effort.
It's time to wake up, Knoxville, and protect those you care about.
She didn't come home again last night.
I can't lose you.
Visit wakeup-knoxville.com for resources to change lives.